Hello, hello. Who? No. I'm literally live streaming right now. Why? Because I'm bored, but still. Nah. Did you actually? Nah. Nah, nah. Oh my God. Well, send me a photo of it then. Oh my God. Very. I can barely have like a full bench. You're out here getting a vape. What do you mean? Oh my God. How much coins would you have then? No, I'm not playing this game. I'm not playing this game. You're so lucky. Oh my God. How? How? How much money are you gonna have now? You're gonna have like about 200,000. I've got like about, no, that's actually a bit over the top. And I'm sitting here with how much? 3,000 coins. Yeah, let's go. Oh man, that's just proper annoying. It's good, but it's annoying at the same time. Oh mate, that's actually pretty sick. And you got them twice too. And also, who was it yesterday? I forgot his name. Kante yesterday. Oh my God. That's just, this game is, it isn't working properly, is it? I think it's broken. I don't think they give out like players like that. I'm sitting here trying to make my bronze sell while you're sitting here getting Mbappe. Oh, that's just amazing. Wow. Just, how lucky are you? Only 365,000. Just only. Oh, that's actually pretty sick though. I think she live streaming, yeah. You sent me an info, I was like, oh, something's up. Jeez. Yeah. Oh my, that's just, you're getting Mbappe, I'm getting Iemond. Yeah, let's go. Damn. I was originally just gonna do 1-on-1. Wait a minute, let me think. Pogba, where? Oh, sick, I just got 500 coins. That's just great. That's actually pretty sick, like, getting them twice. Oh no. And Paul just came online. Wow. What is that all about? It without being that awesome, wow. Well, where did you get it from? 5k? Drop, you did a drop!
Yo, yo! Nice. Good, man, good. Aguero. No. Yeah, Eden Hazard instead of Mane. Hazard's a lot of money, Alfie. 300s at least. His car's not that good. I've been reading about it. I was a bit gutted that I sold him. I think I should have kept him. And I was reading about it, and three guys I watched on YouTube said that his car didn't that great. And they said we had it and sold him. It just didn't feel right. Didn't link up right. Fuck that. I'll take the 250k I got for him.
Right, let's have a look at my player stats.
I was watching a video of a guy, mate. As you sent it to me, that's why I didn't answer straight away. I was watching a YouTube video. A guy got ranked second in the world on Rivals/weekend football thing. He opened a pack up. The first guy got walk out. And let me get this right. No, I can't remember the first guy. I'll open it. He opened up two packs. The first guy was worth 800 grand. The second pack he opened up was Hazard. And he's like, Belgium, left wing. Oh shit, that's Hazard, isn't it? And he's like, oh shit, that's Hazard, isn't it? Like, really casually. I was about to say 300,000. The other one was like 6 million, 600 grand player. Who was it now? But he didn't even react. He's like, yeah, that'll do. Then he was bunging out. He was like, auto selling players are rated 83, 84. He's like, well, I don't have room in my thing. I'll bin him out. I was like, what the fuck? He's just been at like 50 grand worth of players. Because he didn't have room in his team. So like, what the fuck? Oh, yeah, it's good, mate. Well, mate, get rid of him. Sell him. Has he got already?
Yeah.
That's alright. That's free player, isn't it?
15k. Wow, you're just... Oh my god. That's the luckiest thing I've ever heard.
What packs they got in the store?
Really? Oh, mate.
With the 55k packs, you've got 4.4% chance of getting an 88. But you've also got a 1.5 and a 1.2% chance of getting a Europa League or Champions League player. So together, that's about 8% chance of getting a guy who's legitimately good. Mm-hmm.
Paul, the 50k packs here have got better odds than the 55k packs.
Jeez, at work, mate. Now, Dutch right wing.
In it, Dutch right wing. You mean Dutch right wing. I got that one on the stream.
He's still going for 50. Oh, no, he's not. He's going for 20. All the coaches.
251,000, 184,000, 84,000.
How do you know that? So there's really no point in having them. I've got hundreds. It's 15,000, though, isn't it? I've got. Danny, I've got your black manager.
Do you actually? Hallelujah! You've got the good man! I'm Jacob. That is just great banter. Get out. Oh, let yourself be out.
Everybody, welcome to you all. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith.
Alan Smith.
Is that going to help the attackers, do you think? Well, it normally does. Tends to lead to one or two mistakes from defenders. Looked at the forecast beforehand. I don't think this rain's going to let up. This is the lineup for the home side. In goal is Alisson. Aymeric Laporte plays with Eric Bailly at the back. Jorginho plays with Ilkay Gundogan in the middle.
Get off. Okay, maybe not. Alexandre Lacazette.
This is the lineup for the away side. There's no reason to rallies whatsoever. With Axel Witsel in the center of the pitch and attack Lionel Messi partners together with chuck the ball in anyway. Yes, I know. They're looking good when they get the ball out wide as they've done. You're welcome. Chuck Gimpin in boy. Running back with an interception.
Little landmark for him today. Come on, Fred. Oh my god, Fred! What the hell was that? Fred literally almost hit out of a throw-in.
Mate, so I was watching Arsenal Burnley, there's some fucking filth tackles going in. They do it every day, don't they? 6 o'clock. Can I just sign it one? I've got hundreds of them. Sterling. You can have mine. Right. Yeah, it's good player. Well, obviously, I've got. I paid fucking nearly 100 grand for him. I'm gonna play the gun. Pass the ball a bit better than
this if they're gonna make progress. Ha! Garrick Pussy!
I might actually play him on the left behind Son. I can bend the ball into his right foot then.
Yeah, true.
That's what I'm gonna do.
Must take the lead here. Bloody hell, Sterling!
mate. I've got loads of these. Fuck's sake.
Oh, that just hit me straight in the head.
Looking for teammates in the middle. Great contact with the header. Great work from the keeper.
Yeah. All right. Good vision. Come on, Stardon. Come on, Stardon. You know you're quicker than him. We're both Stardon. Oh.
Joshua Kimmich.
I don't. I've got quite a few players actually.
And it looks good. Whipped in from the wide area.
Corner.
It's cleared out of play. It'll be a corner.
Very good.
The good thing about these pitches these days, even when we're getting,
doing,
we're getting here, it just goes straight through.
It does. It means the ball moves so fast.
How much is Ericsson going for at the moment?
That's great for attacking quick play.
Home. Min. Sonny, be putting them away. Touch. Sweet, isn't it? Fred, man, come on.
Good piece of anticipation.
Oh no, Griezmann. Nah. If in doubt, take him out. Don't commit, Lorenzo. There it is. I made it up. I didn't, but still. Just. Get out.
If you plan to about the 70th minute and have a couple of players you can bring off the bench that'll be like super subs for you, then brilliant. That's why I always bring Zaha on. By the time he comes on, the guy on plan against team will be tired.
No.
And then he's got that little bit extra skill and pace to get around him.
Get out of my face, Messi.
But that's what my hopes and dreams are, but it's not how it works.
Really good opportunity to take the lead.
I've got some terrible shit.
And saved by the goalkeeper. Clasped it to his midriff.
I need these 400 coins. Oh, see ya. Gundo, whatever you call your name. Just stabs him in the back, like, get out. What?
Gabriel Jesus.
Coke, please.
Tackle goes in. Fred. Here's Sterling.
Here's Mike.
Get in there! Lacazette! Get in there, man! Lacazette! In it, though. Get out of my channel. Oh, mate, get tackled.
Good to Benjamin Mendy.
Ozil is hella quick. And he is very smart with his googly eyes.
Opportunity in a wider area.
Oh, come on. Get out, okay. Okay, whatever.
Yeah, boy.
Oh, that play. Lacazette, man, you need to be putting them away. Keep it down low.
Well, we're going to get some thrills in the second half. We're going to get some spills, that's for sure, because it's still very wet out there. And there's no sign.
How much coins do you have?
Weather taking a turn for the better.
How much coins do you have?
If you look at the coaching manual, you
You don't defend like that. He's got caught too square.
140k. Down.
Good to act. Being closed down here. Here's Sterling.
Who's your centre backs?
Song.
Oh, come on, man.
Pass threaded through.
Get rid of.
Out in front of goal.
Company.
Strong, powerful clearance.
But for the 15th time. Poor old company.
Jorginho.
Oh, that's gone straight through David. I think that's David. No. Love you, teammate.
Were the guys you played against any good then?
And in it goes. One in front, they would be a lot more comfortable if they were two in front.
The guys you played against any good?
Cheers, dude. Oh, sick.
Well, at first sight, a car from June.
It's good to have the replay because
huh?
That helps us.
It's a
car
from June, and that should
have a turnaround. What did you have to say for?
I have a
Cardiff away. That'll be right up for that. Neil Warnock will fucking
start him. Well, backhand, you're
not,
but...
What
happened?
I don't think he's going to play.
Shut up.
He'll play. He'll come on. He'll be captain
as well. You sound weirdo.
Have you seen the interview?
I didn't say you are. I said
manager.
You sound like.
That's all about Pogba joining United. He's like, look, I was with the lad when he was in the youth, and if I was Man United, I'd build a team around him.
Corner to come now. Well, now they're behind. They've got to try and switch things around. And here comes a substitution.
Oh my god, Messi! No! Messi!
Do you have Messi?
No, they do. You bloody overhead kicked. I don't care, you gay man! Oh my god, talking to my little brother, and Messi comes along an overhead kick. Get out of my game! Oh!
No!
Yeah, on my Christian channel, Martin.
In it? Actually, look out. Gonzalez. Can't say his name. It's too hard.
Saw the pass coming and got there first.
As a volcano.
Firmino was going for 27,000.
Oh, Sterling, okay, Sterling's not gonna get out there. Mine.
If I had 27,000, I'd bid on him. I'm waiting for fucking Mane to go. That cunt.
Do you know who I'm waiting for to go? This bronze player.
Gabriel Jesus.
How much gold you got? How many coins you got?
At the moment.
Good place to win the ball here.
No, Denny.
I don't know. I don't think I have much. I was opening bronze packs. A lot.
You love them, don't you?
I'm just hoping for
it. It might be worth, Alfie, investing in 84s and 85s, keeping it at your club, so for cheap, say about 3,000 or 4,000 each. So when someone who is good, who's going to be good for you, comes out, you can just trade them all in, and it costs you about 45,000 to do it, because that's how much 4 or 5 grand obviously each. Or wait until Team of the Year come out the new year, because they'll do SBCs where you've got to have 3 Germans, 6 Italians. And if have loads stocked up, they're ready to go. If you don't want to do the player, put them on the market.
Oh,
so I've got about
25%.
Invest your money. That's what I should have fucking done. No, I had to be. Oh, I've got to get Kane. Sinkhole. Oh, I need to get Ericsson. Shit. Oh, Sane. Shit.
I'll have him if you don't want him.
I should have pumped it all in Aguero when I got him. We pumped it all in Lukaku.
Don't.
Made Lukaku a beast. I can make money on Kane. I can make good money on Kane. It's just some the cunt. I don't want to sit there like Kane in the team. If I pay 62.50, I can get 75 for him. I make 10 grand on him.
Oh!
My mate, I could make 10 grand on every player.
I need my 400 coins, please. Give me the 400 coins.
I want to play Ericsson, but he cost me 96,000, so I want at least 100,000 back. Oh, he's going for 100 as well, 100,000.
Wanting the ball all the time, Georgie. Oh, man's tackle!
What happened for that? With his quality.
Only interception, yeah. That is a great one because they could have scored an absolutely vital goal from that attack. Giving the ball away. Released the ball. Gabriel Jesus. That's a wonderful tackle. Still 7 minutes left on the clock. Trying a bit too hard trying to force the pass and it went straight to the opponent. See Edge. Gabriel Jesus. Fabinho could be an upgrade for me on Torreira. But Torreira's good. Torreira's really good. Song. Lacazette. Strong challenge. He ain't better than, what do you call him, Van Dijk for Paul. I'll put him that way.
Isn't he? Courses for courses, isn't it? That's the thing. I'll take Fabinho on my side. Right, he's not got.
Guess how?
What's Sana going for?
How does that not go out?
Oh, Sana's going for. 2 more minutes to play, that of added
time. Go,
make money on him. Would you say sorry? I was daydreaming. Yeah, I'll get a game. Mkhitaryan's not bad. Bad little play out, Denny. I play him. Really, I played him over Ericsson. Gundogan. You got Gundogan in you?
Mhm. Yeah.
Yeah, I like Gundogan. Make sure everyone's got contracts. Might be worth, if he, when you put another player out of the pack, it might be worth bringing in his Champions League card or his scary one. His fucking Team of the Week one. Well, if you got to go to that next level, you got to pay the extra for the extra player in you. That's why the good players have got all these fellas who get an extra two this and an extra two that across the board, across 11 players. That's an extra player, stats wise. Don't buy the cards, man. No, don't buy the packs. Keep your gold. Keep them.
Send him a message, him.
He don't want to go on Fiendwop, does he? He don't want fucking... Exactly.
Oh, I know. Gutted.
You gonna chat with an invite? Yeah, you wanna. No, I didn't. Oh. It's not hard to find. Fuck's sake. Right.
Yeah, right. Da 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 da.
Let me pause it. Let me explain this to her. Let me explain. When I've been saying to Lucy for a couple of days now, shake your boobs, girl. And she has, and I got a Mendy come out of pack. Can you send one for Holly as well? So I was like, happy days. I put some money on the FIFA coins and I was like, shake your boobs, girl, give us a bit of luck. I opened a pack up and Daily Blind walked out team of the week and I was like, oh, for fuck's sake, Daily Blind, the player that I obviously don't need because I'm Premier League. Open the pack up. Fucking Mo Salah sat there. Shit my pants. So I was like, what the fuck? So I called Alfie up and was like, mate, I've got Salah in a pack. He's came on. I said, Lou, shake your boobs with Alfie. Who'd you get, Alfie? Where's it's called Bestley. And... Yeah.
You're in it.
It's just Mum's boobs.
Mm-hmm.